In this video, we'll learn to ask questions with random data. We start right in the question bank. We'll modify a previous question, make duplicate. Change the name. Instead of the data, we'll put a variable. Go to Wiris Studio in the answer field. Put also the variable in the correct answer. To program variables, we'll go to variable stop. To program variables, you need have a enable in your browser. The variable will be a random integer between 1 and 10. You can program in multiple languages. Notice how each time the value is different. Save all work. We will preview several times. In each time, the data will be different. What we have learned.